Hello, I'm David Kerr, and you're watching Shalom World News. Here's your latest news headlines from around the globe. The Turkish government has given approval for another historic Christian church in the capital city of Istanbul to be reconverted into a mosque. The Church of the Holy Saviour in Chora was originally built during the reign of the Roman Emperor Constantine the Great in the early 4th century. The interior is adorned with Byzantine mosaics and frescoes dating from the 14th century. This later gained the church the nickname the Sistine Chapel of Byzantium. The church was then converted into a mosque after the invasion of the Muslim Ottomans in 1453, with the church's sacred art then plastered over. In 1958, though, that interior was restored to its former glory and the building turned into a museum by Turkey's secularist government. Now the country's head of state, President Erdogan, has signed an edict redesignating the building as a mosque. That decision follows on from last month's reconversion of the historic Church of Hagia Sophia in Istanbul, also back into a mosque, a provocative act that saw Turkey widely condemned by the international community.